Hey, good morning, everyone. Thanks for stopping in. I pray that you're having a blessed day. I just wanted to introduce this new series entitled Pneumatikos. That sounds like a really big word, but it came from the fact that Paul was watching God do this amazing work in the church through the Holy Spirit, literally turning us into spiritual beings, spiritual people. This was a new species that God created literally in the earth. And Paul, there were no words for Paul to describe this. And so he literally took a noun and a suffix, put them together to create this word to describe who we now are, which is spiritual beings, spiritual people. The Holy Spirit is not the silent partner of the Trinity. The Holy Spirit worked in power, manifestation, incredible acts, signs and wonders, in incredible ways, and that has never stopped. And so throughout this series, we're going to be looking at the work of the Holy Spirit, not just in the work of redemption, which is his foundational work, but the way the Holy Spirit wants to work and minister through the church to the lost and broken people in this world. I believe it's going to be empowering for you, and I believe it's going to bless your life in new ways. We love you. We're praying for you, and we hope to see you soon. God bless.